fly inside the paint to Carter. Carter right side, puts it up good.
Andrea Carter has rung in the new year with her best basketball to date.
And it comes to Carter, left corner for a three, good.
The tenacious defender has had the hot hand on offense in 2015, after beginning the season struggling from the field.
A really good friend of mine once said, confidence is repetition. And I finally just got in the gym, really broke down my shot with Holly and Dean, and just started getting good reps up, even just form shooting. And I think it just made me feel better and better.
With a basketball, inbound pass stolen by Carter.
You know, defense is so hard and all out all the time. And then with offense, you kind of just have to relax.
Good. Carter with a steal in the bucket. She has 13.
Carter is a hustle player. She provides spark on defense. And when there's a loose ball,
every time, every ball is hers. If it's on the floor, she's getting it. If there's a 50-50 ball, a loose ball on the floor, she's getting it. No, she has no regard to her body or to others around her, just the ball.
Good hustle by Carter. She's flying out of bounds.
She can guard the best player. She can get down in the stands. She can block shots. I've seen her block like a post shot. It's amazing.
I don't think there's anybody in the country that she can't defend. I have all the confidence in the world in her on the defensive end of things, and she's starting to hit shots now on the offensive end. She's starting to get her confidence up, and that just makes us have even more confidence in her.
The charismatic sophomore shows all the signs of a great leader.
She holds people accountable, you know, like if I'm not doing something, she can come up to me and know how to speak to me. She knows how to say, you know, Jordan, like right now you're not helping our team right now. You're slacking, something like that. She can speak how everyone needs to be spoken to in the heat of the moment, and then she can get through to them. And I think that's a great quality that not a lot of people have as well.
For Carter, winter break meant trading classrooms for extra gym time, and that's what made the difference. Now with school back in session, she's ready for the challenge.
You know, getting in the gym is what got me here. So, you know, you're not gonna stop doing what got you to where you are. So I know that that's something that I need. I'm not one of those players that can just not work out or not do extra and that can just play. You know, it's mental for me. I have to be in the gym extra. So I'm gonna find a way to do it this semester.
Carter on the left wing.
Being able to do that and finally putting it all together, I feel like more of a threat and I feel like I can help my team more.
Reporting for The Holly Warlick Show, I'm Danny Kleppinger.